Hello everyone, I'm Peter from MakeBlock. Today, I will teach you how to assemble mCar. First, assemble these two long beams on the both ends of the short beam. Then put another short beam in the middle of these two long beams. Add two brackets on the two sides of this short beam and use screws to fix them on the same level. Second, install each stepper motor on the corresponding stepper motor bracket, respectively. Then fix each stepper motor part on the long beam, assembling the tire on the plastic timing pulley as wheel. Then fix this wheel on those two stepper motors using shaft connectors and screws. Next, assemble the caster wheel and beam together. Pay attention that the distance between those two nuts should be kept in 18 millimeter. Then, fix it under the front beam. After that, fix the pen lift mechanism on the front beam. Finally, connect each stepper motor part, include the stepper motor drive to the port 1 and port 2 of the Orion board via RJ25 cable. Next, the micro servo pack should be connected to slot 2 of the adapter and then connect to the port 7 of the Orion board via RJ25 cable. Okay, the mCar is finished.